Hey, what's up, YouTubers, subscribers, and viewers? Welcome. This is Eddie McNamara's YouTube channel. Okay, well, there is a TNA ad that is appearing on WWE's website, which is WWE.com, if you didn't know. Okay, well, TNA recently launched a banner ad campaign with Google Ads to promote the 2015 TNA Knockouts premium calendar on shoptna.com, and an ad featuring a bikini-clad Velvet Sky has been showing up on WWE.com. And it's because people are thinking that she's going to come to the WWE. I really don't know. I really don't watch TNA, to be honest, just saying. But I heard of Velvet Sky. And anyways, I don't think she would be the right diva for the PG era for the WWE. Because you know how she shakes her ass when she comes in the ring. That's not PG oriented. It's kind of she shakes her ass and shit. So, you know, with her big titties and boobs and ass. But yeah, I don't know. This is just pure speculation. This is not confirmed. This is just pure speculation. This is not confirmed. Just people are thinking that she's gonna come back because her come to the WWE finally. You know how many dream matches that we can see? Velvet Sky, she is hot. Versus AJ Lee, versus Nikki Bella. The list goes on and on, you know. This is just a dream, though. This will probably never happen. She's always been in TNA, so yeah. We will see what happens, ladies and gentlemen. But yeah. Thanks for watching. Like this video. Share this video all over the internet, Facebook, tell Twitter. Comment with your thoughts and your opinions. Don't forget to subscribe. Later. Hopefully Velvet Sky can come to the WWE, though. I would like to see that. She's hot and sexy. She's beautiful. With her big titties and her big ass. And the way that she shakes her ass is unbelievable. Subscribe.